this is Hannah from Bulletproof Dog Training in Louisville, Kentucky. Right here we have Daisy. She's a three-year-old German Shepherd. Mom brought her in to build some confidence. She's pretty timid around new people. She's doing a lot better after Mom's left, so we'll see how she'll do for the rest of the training. She also likes to play pretty rough with her brothers and sisters, human and dog-wise. Mom says she likes to tackle them to the ground, especially when her daughter Sugar gets slow, which I find pretty cool. Let's see if she knows any commands. Daisy, come. Good girl! There you go, good girl! Can you sit? Hey, can you sit? Daisy, down. Hey, can you down? Can you down? Oh, you just want love, then, don't you? All right, let's see if she'll walk by my side. Daisy, you want to walk by my side? You will go for a walk. You go for a walk. No, you just want to go the other way. You go for a walk. Okay, you go for a walk. All right, she's not pulling too hard on the leash. Okay, y'all stay tuned for amazing 15-day transformation. Thanks.
We'll be right back. so much for Daisy. It's been very impressive. She's done fantastic. And we hope to have better, more and better days ahead. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.